So, player X is said to be worth 60 million, 70 million, 90 million. Take your pick, which is it? Meanwhile, player Y says he always dreamed of playing for the club. Really? Just why does the transfer business have to be so confusing? What's the deal?